We Grand Bahamians have been through some tough times, be it personal loss or economic hardship. We went through the worst recession in almost 100 years. While countries around the world made painful cuts, the FNM government saved jobs. We created new programs for the youth to help them succeed. We're coming together to build a better Bahamas for all.